Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I am going to show you excellent palm. This is called ceiling wax palm or some lipstick palm. As you can see, these are the color is just like ceiling wax that we use for the ceiling purposes. These are the ceiling wax palm. This is one of the best palm. So scientific name is Cyrostachys serenda. This is ceiling wax palm or lipstick palm, and from the Ericaceae family and from the order Ericales, that is a monocot order Ericales. And this around this depth of the this the diameter is around 3 cm to 4 cm diameter here, and this can attain up to 40 to 50 feet height. And this is an excellent plant for your garden or landscape gardening and some side views. You can grow lots of plants are here. I can show you. There are lots of plants here. These are, and this grows in clusters. This all the stems grows in clusters. Here you can see this is the another plant, and the color is the one of the best color palms available in the market. And the basically these are tropical and subtropical countries in origin. And I am showing you another one. This you can come. So this is another one. And I am telling you the environmental conditions of all this and what are the requirements for growing these palms. And you can grow any kind of soil, you can grow this palm. So seeds here, ellipsoid, bullet shape or rice grain size. And the seeds turn black when fully ripe. And this can be grown in alluvial or clay soil or mud, and there should be water nearby. And this can be grown and in light shade up to full sun, and the moisture level or humidity, 80% humidity is the ideal for growing this plant. This can be grown in 15 degrees centigrade to 45 degrees centigrade, and the origin of the plant is Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia. And this is not suitable for indoor plants. This is cannot be grown in indoor. And this is swamp palm in nature, which is initially is slow growing but becomes a spectacular feature of any tropical garden and landscape setting with time. And these are the one of the best palm, though you cannot grow it indoor, but this is one of the best palm you can grow outside. And palms are the varieties of palm, and I tell you there are 2600 species are there in palm trees, and this is one of the best palm ever I have seen on earth. This is the lipstick palm, excellent palm, and I am showing you how to divide, how to propagate it easily. And this is the palm. I can tell you this is the some cluster here. This is all the clusters here. This grows in clusters here, and these are the offshoots and suckers. All the suckers are grown from here, and you can divide from its suckers. Just grow and cut. From the runners and suckers, you can divide it. These are the, all the, this one is all, these are some rhizome or seeds, this type kind of hair. You can see, these are the all beautiful, all the suckers here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 suckers are there. And this is the totally new branch. I am going to show you another, and I am bringing another one. So this one and another, and so these are the all the two plants. And this is, I tell you, this is around 3 years old plant, and within 3 years you can get at least 10 to 20 plants like this. And I am growing it, how to grow it in the soil, and soil mix I will be taking 80% garden soil and 20% vermicompost. Just see, I am using here, this is around, take around at least 10 inch pot. So if your plants are 2 to 3 years old, you can get at least 10 to 20 branches. These are the suckers, and you can grow these are the plants. And please take at least 10 inch pot here. And it is an earthen pot, clay pot, it is best. And just take garden soil 80% and 20% vermicompost. You can take, and just I am mixing it here totally. So I have fixed all the soil here, filled up all, and you can see here we are done. Now the time, right time to water it. first time water is full, and next time whenever water is totally dried up, the soil totally gets dried up, then only you water it. And keep it in shade for 2 to 3 days, and then keep it in open sunlight. You must know that this is a palm, lipstick palm, and ceiling wax palms. You cannot grow indoors. You have to grow outdoors, and they need full sunlight. Full sunlight and full humidity, at least 80% humidity. So hope you enjoyed the video. You understood all the process of growing the lipstick palm, or this is the ceiling wax palm. So if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you lots about the different types of palm and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.